friends, in this video we are going to see a problem based on OCSC test of a transformer. In this we are going to calculate circuit constants of a single phase transformer, and using that we are going to calculate efficiency of a transformer. So the statement of problem is like this: a 50 kVA 250/500 volt 50 hertz single phase transformer gave the following test results. No load, 250 volt, 0.75 ampere, 60 watt, and it's performed on LVSI. And short circuit, it's 9 volt, 6 ampere, 21.6 watt, and performed on HVSI. Calculate the equivalent circuit constants and insert this on the equivalent circuit diagram. Second, efficiency at 60% of full load, unity power factor. And third, maximum efficiency and the load at which it occurs. So here, no load test is nothing but an open circuit test. So let's obtain the circuit constant first. So I will use OC test first. V0 is 250, I0 is 0.75 ampere, and WI, OC test, so it's a 60 watt. So WI equal to V0 I0 cos phi 0, 60 equal to 250 into 0.75 multiplied by cos phi 0. If you solve, you will get cos phi 0 equal to 0.32. From this, I can get phi 0, 71.34 degree, and sine component you will get equal to 0.9474. Why this is required? Because we know IC, core loss component of a current, is I0 cos phi 0. So 0.75 multiplied by 0.32, the answer you will get is 0.24 ampere. Similarly, I mu, magnetizing component of current, is I0 sin phi 0 equal to 0.75 multiplied by 0.9474. The answer is 0.7106 ampere. Now we got IC and I mu. From IC and I mu, we can calculate RC and XM. So core loss resistance RC is V0 by IC. So it's a 250 upon 0.24. So RC equal to 1041.6667 ohm. Similarly, I can get XM equal to V0 upon I mu, 250 upon 0.7106. So if you solve, you will get XM equal to 351.8154 ohm. This is what the circuit constants you will get from OC test. Now there is a turn of short circuit test. So short circuit test results are VSC 9 volt, ISC 6 ampere, and WSC 21.6 watt. In a short circuit test, we know the power is nothing but copper loss. So WSC is ISC square multiplied by resistor. But which resistor we have to take, that depends upon where the test is performed. So short circuit test is performed on high voltage side. Here high voltage is secondary. So obviously I have to take secondary resistance, or secondary referred resistance R2E. So WSC is 21.6, ISC is 6. If you solve, you will get R2E equal to 0.6 ohm. If I know voltage and current, I can get impedance. So Z2E is VSC upon ISC. VSC is 9 volt, ISC is 6 ampere. If you solve, you will get Z2E as 1.5 ohm. Now, Z2e can also be calculated like this, root of R2e square plus X2e square. So it's 1.5 equal to root of 0.6 square plus X2e square. So the only unknown is X2e. So X2e you will get equal to 1.3748 ohm. This is what the circuit constant you will get where we are going to draw a equivalent circuit diagram now. So equivalent circuit diagram of transformer will be like this. Here I am performing OC test on low voltage side, and because of which I am getting RC and XM, whereas I am performing short circuit test on high voltage side, and because of that I am getting R2E and X2E. So let's write the values of RC. RC equal to 1.041 kilo ohm, and XM we got 0.35 kilo ohm. R2E we got R2E equal to 0.6 ohm, and X2E 1.3748 ohm. This is the equivalent circuit diagram having all the parameters present inside. Let's go to the second part now. Let's calculate the efficiency of a transformer for a given load. The formula for efficiency is X into KVA rating into power factor upon X into KVA rating multiplied by power factor plus iron loss plus X square WCU FL. They are saying calculate the power factor for 60% of rated load. Hence X is 0.6. Power factor is unity. KVA rating is given, which is nothing but 50. Whatever the power we get for OC test, that is nothing but iron loss, and that is equal to 60 watt. So the only unknown is WCU FL. So how to calculate that WCU FL? For that I should know IFL, but whether it's a primary or secondary, that depends where the test is performed. Test is performed on HV side, short circuit test is performed on HV side. HV side is a secondary, so obviously I need I2FL. So I2FL is 50,000 divided by 500. So if you solve, you will get current 100 ampere. WCUFL upon WSC equal to I2FL upon ISC. So WCUFL equal to WSC multiplied by I2FL. Obviously the relationship is with the square, so I2FL upon ISC square. So WSC is 21.6, I2FL is 100, ISC is 6. If you solve this, you will get WCUFL equal to 6000 watt. Now efficiency equal to 0.6 into 50,000 multiplied by 1 upon 0.6 multiplied by 50,000 into 1. Iron loss is 60, X is 0.6, so 0.6 square multiplied by 6,000. So you will get efficiency equal to 0.9311. In percentage it will be 93.11%. Last part is getting a maximum efficiency. Remember, for getting a maximum efficiency, X is the unknown that you are supposed to calculate first. So X for maximum efficiency equal to root of iron loss upon full load copper loss. So X for maximum efficiency equal to root of 60 upon 6000. So x you will get 0.1. So it's like 10% of load is required to get a maximum efficiency. So first we will calculate load KVA. So load KVA where efficiency is maximum equal to x multiplied by KVA rating of a transformer. So load KVA for maximum efficiency is 0.1 multiplied by 50. That is nothing but 5 KVA. Now maximum efficiency will be equal to 0.1 multiplied by 50,000 multiplied by 1 upon 0.1 into 50,000 multiplied by 1 plus iron loss 60 plus x is 0.1, so 0.1 square, and full load copper loss is 6000. So if you solve this, you will get maximum efficiency equal to 0.9766. In percentage, maximum efficiency is nothing but 97.66%. This is the required answer. Thank you.